find dy by dx in the following. Sin square y plus cos xy is equal to k. So given here, sin square y plus cos xy is equal to constant k. So differentiate with respect to 2x. So we'll have d by dx of sin square y plus cos xy is equal to differentiation of constant k. So we have d by dx of sin square y plus d by dx of cos y, cos xy is equal to differentiation of constant can be taken 0. And now differentiation of sin square y by applying chain rule. So it's a composition of two functions. One is x square function and sine function. So let's differentiate this by applying chain rule. So d by dx of sin square y, we can add 2 times of sin y into again d by dx of sin y plus again differentiation of cos of xy, we can write it as differentiation of cos is negative minus of sin xy into again it's another function xy. So d by dx of xy by applying chain rule is equal to 0, and hence we can also write this 2 times sin y into differentiation of sin y can be taken cos y into again y is another function with respect to x you are doing, so into dy by dx plus of here minus sin xy into d by dx of xy by applying the chain uv rule. So we have uv dash is equal to u into v dash plus v into u dash. So we can use here x into dy by dx plus y into d by dx of x is 1 equals to 0, or we can add 2 sin y cos y of dy by dx and here minus x times of sin xy dy by dx and again minus y times of sin xy equals to 0. Now let's separate dy by dx terms. So we have 2 sin y cos y, we can write it as sin 2y dy by dx and again here minus x times of sin xy. So dy by dx is equal to the other, send it to other side, minus y will go plus y times sin xy, or we have dy by dx is equal to the y times sin xy upon sin 2y minus x times of sin xy. So this is the differentiation of the given function. Okay, thank you.